Well, rubble is all that's left tonight after fire tore through a Terre Haute home. It happened around 2 this afternoon on Center Street. This is video from the scene. You can see lots of smoke and heavy fire. Smoke could be seen from downtown Terre Haute. Firefighters say this home is abandoned. Officials say this fire plus today's warm weather made it difficult to fight. Everyone is okay. No word yet on how it started.